What's going on, guys? Dorko back again. Hope you're fantastic today. And welcome back to another FNAF reaction video. Today, we are back to Static's channel. If you remember earlier this year, we reacted to Head Trauma. And, of course, it was absolutely terrifying. Instead of Fredbear, we are visiting the sister location. Before I start today's video, though, I want all of you guys to say hello to the puppet Dorko, the U2s. My fourth U2s is out right now. This is one of my favorite ones. With the cute, adorable little Freddy plushie, puppy Dorko coming out of a gift box with really cool pose, and of course my little buddy Freddy here, out right now guys for 2 weeks only, and always with the U2s. Once they're gone, they're gone. You can't get it again unless you want to pay triple the price for it when people want to sell them. If you want to get one, link in the description. Puppy Dorko. Blah. Excuse what I'm wearing, by the way, guys. Having a lazy day. I'm really stressed out right now, I'm not gonna lie. I'm moving. If you've noticed, over time, more and more things are disappearing from the office. It is because I'm slowly moving into the new place, and that we'll talk about that more when I've moved in, but it's been a nightmare, man. Definitely for Help Wanted 2, I'll be in the new office. So really excited for that. This video is called Tunnel Vision, and from the thumbnail, we can see Funtime Foxy in a tunnel. Okay. That's great. If you didn't know already, Sister Location is in my top three best FNAF games. I love Sister Location. I love the Funtime animatronics. I love the story. The whole vibes of Sister Location, I adore. So seeing VHS tapes about the Sister Location animatronics gets a thumbs up from me. Well, two thumbs up. FNAF VHS from Static. 40 minutes long. Let's go. Static, hello. Use headphones for best experience. Yes. Flashing in syringes. Slight gore. Proceed with caution. Some people hate syringes. I hate blood.
At Circus Baby Pizza World, we only have one rule. Don't ever let the fun come to an end.
Oh my God, Circus Babies commercial.
Music and more.
Hey, Bonbon! Hey!
Right,
Freddy! This is cool!
Circus Baby's
so this is
World.
Circus Baby's Come Pizza World, the actual pizzeria! Before the gas leaks. Before the rental. As above, so below, by Tresiagistus. As above, so below. As above, Pizza World, below. Rental service. Below. Well, there you go. This is Circus Baby's rental service, by the looks of things. That's where we're going to be going. Where all the chaos happens.
God.
Hello!
I am sick and tired of this. We come down here, slaving away week
workers
after week for this company. Fixing their
employees.
Damn robots, and what does it get us? A dirt
Jason
cheap
and
paycheck
Blake.
And daily trip down 2 dozen flights of stairs.
Oh, come on. It's not that bad.
It wouldn't be so bad if they at least let us use the elevator like the rest of the staff.
Well, I'm not going against company policy because you decided to skip leg day, pal.
Hey, stop, you asshole! I know you're just as pissed about this as I am.
The difference between you and I is that I'm not crying like a baby because I have to do my job.
Look, so these repair the animatronics.
They treat us with dignity. We work twice as hard as everyone else here, and we get treated like shit. Even the mascot performers get a goddamn water break.
Wow. So yeah, they can't take the elevator, guys. They have to take the stairs. Oh.
Greetings. Please display identification for access to maintenance chamber.
Oh, maintenance.
Welcome back. Thanks for clocking in. Your tasks today include maintenance of Funtime Foxy.
Funtime Foxy.
You can enjoy his lovely songs as you get him back to working order.
Oh! He didn't look... He looks a bit dead. You okay, Foxy?
Oh, no, no, no. Come on.
Let me guess. No card.
I must have left it in the van.
Oh, no.
Come on, you stupid thing. Don't do this to me.
But you aren't authorized to access.
Doesn't have his card.
Chop out there. I'm not doing this alone.
You're going to have to, buddy. God. Well, he's been left alone with a Funtime animatronic. Which you should not do with the fun times. As they're programmed to, you know, if you're left alone. He's so dead. He's dead. Oh.
What the fuck happened here?
I don't know. You tell me. Foxy's gone on a rampage. He's just broke everything.
We can't operate on anything. Not like this.
Oh, he smashed the window. Oh, damn.
And where the hell is that robot?
Oh, my God. Wow.
Blake?
Blake is dead.
Blake, are you okay?
No. Oh, my God. Well, he's...
No, he can't get in!
Blake, open the door!
Oh, he's gonna...
Blake, what the hell?
Oh, imagine if he had to watch his friend get killed.
No.
Oh, he's still alive! Oh!
Please.
Yo!
The door!
Oh! Blood!
Oh, my God!
Oh, my...
Oh, no! No, Blake!
Funtime Foxy can... Oh! Funtime Foxy can open the door, access all the doors. Oh, maybe he used the key card. Use the key card. Oh, my God, this is crazy. Well, he skipped leg day, guys, so I think Foxy will catch up to him. Oh, my... And he just fell to his death. Never mind. He's still alive. Somehow. Uh-oh. Well, he's...
Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, no.
His poor legs. What was that? What was that? We'll go back to this guy. I think that was his face.
Containment
breach.
Containment breach.
Pod services cannot continue before asset is contained. Oh! Foxy's escaped. Admin overrides. False alarm. Proceed as normal. No way! It's not a false alarm. Foxy's out. There's been a security breach. Admin. William Afton, right? That's got to be Afton. Oh, you have your orders. Seek out a subject and report back to me. Don't disappoint me. Who was that? Above. So this is above the rental service now. Is this a... Circus Baby's Pizza World? Maybe? Yes, it is. That's got to be it. Hide and seek with Foxy. Fun time, Foxy? Oh, no. And there's the tunnel. That's the tunnel. I think that was William Afton telling Fun Time Foxy to go and get a kid. Yeah. Well, I don't know what that piece of paper is. Activity sheet. Collect your something birthday. Visit the... Take a picture with Foxy on your way out. So she's got a sheet. And now she's going to the tunnel. Even though it's closed, she's still going inside to try and find Foxy. Which is really bad. What is this? I don't know what that was. Oh! Fazbear Entertainment. Property of Fazbear Entertainment. All rights reserved. Fazbear camera service will begin... Oh, it's a camera system. Oh! Oh, that's the camera. Okay. That's the camera the girl's using to take a picture with Foxy. Well, I wonder what's going to happen. I wonder what's going to happen. If you didn't know, guys, the Funtime animatronics are programmed to kidnap kids if they're alone. That's what they're programmed to do. So, yeah. Afton programs them and then they get taken down to the sister location to... Yeah. You know the rest. Oh, God. So this is like Foxy's area at Circus Baby's Pizza World. So Foxy should be in here. Oh God. There.
Hello?
Hello.
Who are you? I'm not supposed to talk to strangers.
Oh, no.
Oh, but I'm not a stranger. I know you, and you know me. You're my friend.
Oh.
Foxy?
That is terrifying.
See? I'm not a stranger.
What are you doing here? I thought you were supposed to be out there, on the stage.
Well, I had to make sure you were okay. All alone in here.
Oh no.
Myself. Isn't that what friends are for? To keep you safe.
Well, I'm okay. You can go now. Foxy.
A special place where only I seek my very best friends.
Oh, God.
A place where we can play.
Oh.
Together.
Oh, my God.
How does that sound?
I don't want to play.
Uh-oh. She said no. And he's just staring
Foxy.
At her. She's just staring
I
at her.
I want to go home.
Engaging that retrieval.
Retrieval mode! Oh, no. Well, she's been... What?
Why are you hiding, friend?
Oh my God! This is crazy! Was that a camera in the tunnels? Oh my God. I found Foxy motion detected. Oh no. Yes, there's cameras in the tunnels and it's setting off. So Foxy's gonna know. Oh my God, yeah. Foxy hears the noises because it's a motion detector. So that's help. Oh my God. Wow. Funtime Foxy's pretty creepy, but you know, stuff like this really shows how terrifying the fun times are. That's Afton, bro.
Welcome back, Foxy.
That's Afton.
Anything to report?
Reporting assignment DV1. Two witnesses, both neutralized. Employee numbers 314A and 314C.
He killed the employees.
Subject has been captured and is awaiting further examination.
That's more than enough, Foxy. You've done well, as accurately as I've ever designed.
Oh, God.
Now, power down. Lie in wait, my beautiful creation. Me. Well, I have to attend to our little friend.
Oh, God.
Don't worry. You can shut off your auditory senses. I feel like she's going to get a bit loud.
Oh, my God. That is... God. Well, that's a FNAF VHS tape, everybody. That was horrible. Tunnel vision, and there you go. That really, really, to me, it sets the scene of Sister Location, William Afton's experiments, William Afton's Funtime animatronic creations, catching kids. You know, we don't really see that in the games. We see the blueprints of it and little hints about William doing experiments with the scooper. But that's it. Stuff like this really shows it brings a bigger perspective onto it, that it's freaking horrible what William Afton's doing. It's so scary. Very, very scary. Obviously, this is fan-made. Of course it is. But, you know, I really like stuff like this, you know. With all the VHS tapes that we've watched on the channel and all the fan games, it really helps FNAF fans get a bigger picture of what's going on behind the scenes, even if it's fan-made, you know. Like I said, we get little hints of what William Afton's up to in Sister Location, but this makes it even more terrifying, you know. And I didn't think Funtime Foxy was that scary until we see stuff like this. You know, we don't see that a lot in Sister Location. We don't see Funtime Foxy talking to Mike or mimicking or being terrifying. And, you know, you see stuff like this, William Afton ordering Funtime Foxy to go to the surface of Circus Baby's Pizza World and try and grab a kid for him to experiment with, you know? I've been made to capture kids and take them down to be experimented on. Remnant experiments. Oh, it was his face. It was just his face. Most paused part of the video just to see what it was. But yeah, that was his face. This really reminded me of like Pennywise the Clown or something, if you guys have watched It. Tricking them into trusting him. Basically a robotic William Afton. You know, what William used to do. But now he's got robots to do his dirty work. You know, he's a robot, so he's got to process things. So he's got just a creepy pause where he's just staring at her. There's motion cameras in the tunnels. And because they're making noises, Funtime Foxy knows where the girl is. This end part as well, where you can see William Afton is in full control of the Funtime animatronics at this point. Remembering the lore here, I don't think his daughter's been killed yet. By Circus Baby. Baby's Pizza World is still active above, so the gas leak hasn't happened yet. But look, these are all of his experiments, his logs. Struggle of chemical remnant experiments and stuff, extracting their blood, the agony experiments, and Funtime Foxy there, and oh, it's horrible. Horrible. But there you go, guys. That was Tunnel Vision by Static. Please let me know your thoughts. I thought that was terrifying. It makes me want to go back and play Sister Location again because I absolutely love that game. I can't wait to check out some of the Sister Location levels in Help Wanted 2 very, very soon. So look out for that on the channel where we'll be in a new office, a completely different office. It's going to be crazy. Remember to check out Static, link in the description, and I'll see you all next time.